In this question, we have to find the value of phi lying between 0 to 2 pi, which satisfies the equation sin phi equals to 1 by root 2. So, what is given? Sin phi equals to 1 by root 2. So, phi ki primary value kya hogi? Primary value of phi yoga sin inverse 1 by root 2, that is pi by 4. General solution of sin theta kitna hota hai? General solution of sin theta equals to sin alpha. Ye kitna hota hai? Theta equals to n pi plus of minus 1 to the power n into alpha. Idhar hame kya given hai ki phi equals to pi by 4. Hame given hai sin phi equals to 1 by root 2. That is sin phi equals to sin of pi by 4. So phi kya hoga? Phi will be n pi plus minus 1 to the power n into pi by 4. Ab n ko agar hum 0 rakhe to hame kya milega? Phi equals to pi by 4. N ko agar 1 rakhe to hame kya milega? Phi equals to pi minus pi by 4, that is 3 pi by 4. Or n ko agar hum 2 rakhe to hame kya milega? 2 pi plus pi by 4. Ye value not acceptable hai kyunki hame phi given hai 0 se 2 pi ke beech mein, that is these two values. Ab ye dono values ki degree mein equation kya hai? Pi by 4 is 45 degree and 3 pi by 4 is 135 degree. To hamara answer kya hoga? Hamara answer hai 45 degree and 135 degree, that is option A. So this is our answer.